question on the former president's handling of classified information, not asking you to comment on that specifically, but can you say with certainty to the American people that President Biden, in his time as president, has not mishandled, improperly stored, done anything improper with classified information?
No, and then I'm going to move on.